Manufacturing is the engine that drives the U.S. economy. Advancements in manufacturing technologies have enabled the U.S. to not only remain competitive, but also be a leader in the global manufacturing community. These highly automated processes have created unprecedented levels of quality and productivity. Mechatronics is the integration of the computer, electrical, and mechanical systems that make up these improved manufacturing processes. In plain English, mechatronics is how high-tech manufacturing gets done today, and it's one of the fastest growing career areas in the world. A common application of mechatronics is the computerized control of electric motors and sensory feedback for robotic arms. Today, the application of mechatronics is evident in a broad range of consumer and industrial products, and perhaps most importantly, in the processes used for manufacturing and distributing those products. The importance of mechatronics to the Nebraska economy led to the development of the Mechatronics Education Center, based at Central Community College in Columbus, Nebraska. The mechatronics program is a partnership comprised of business, education, and government participants that focuses on developing a high-tech manufacturing workforce for the state. Initial funding for the program came from a $1.6 million federal grant awarded in November 2004. The primary objective for the mechatronics project is to build capacity within community colleges and high schools to address the needs of industry by supplying them with an increased pool of skilled technicians and to upgrade existing technicians. This is accomplished by combining hands-on exercises with simulation software. Professional development is also provided to high school and college faculty, counselors, and administrators. These educators learn to use mechatronics resources through workshops, lectures, and the internet. The centerpiece of the mechatronics program is the fully automated manufacturing learning laboratory, which features a broad range of equipment to teach and develop mechatronics students. It includes a working lab environment, remote access capability, and a flexible manufacturing system. Additionally, the modular production stations have virtual counterparts, which may be used for remote and distance learning.
The whole purpose of the Mechatronics Education Center is to serve two populations. We want to work with education, and we want to work with the current business. Actually, that business is, are the advanced manufacturers across the state of Nebraska.
Advancements in manufacturing technologies have increased the demand for highly trained workers, and these trends are expected to accelerate in the future. Agriculture, automotive, biomedical, and food processing are just a few examples of the industries in Nebraska that utilize mechatronics principles in their manufacturing processes.
We think they're doing a great job of training our workforce in Nebraska and creating an opportunity to retain some of our best and brightest students for careers in technical skilled occupations. It's clearly a shortage for our state and something that we feel is important long-term for the future of our state and our ability to retain and grow not only young people, but retain and grow those businesses that are so essential to our economy here in the state of Nebraska.
Central's mechatronics program has been highly effective at achieving its goals by working with business partners to provide a career pathway for individuals seeking high-skill, high-wage manufacturing jobs. This can be seen through the 100-plus Nebraska businesses who train with the mechatronics program and the substantial growth in Central's mechatronics industrial technology degree. The program provides an in-depth education with employment opportunities that include electromechanical technician, engineering technician, mechatronics technician, and industrial maintenance technician. Mechatronics education offers tremendous economic opportunities to Nebraska businesses and their communities as they respond to the challenges of an increasingly competitive job market.
In order for us to compete in Nebraska and in this country, we need to have skilled workforce. And in order to have a skilled workforce, we need to make sure that we're doing the right kinds of things to bring modern technology to the table for young people. But mechatronics is one of those programs in a curriculum standpoint that is educating young people in particular into the new ways of manufacturing. And that's vitally important to this country.
Education in mechatronics is providing Nebraska's businesses and industries with the skilled workforce they need to compete effectively in a global economy. Mechatronics education is also providing Nebraska students with a secure and well-paid career path. It is also mechatronics education that is allowing Nebraska's communities to prosper from the economic benefits provided by local business growth and a more stable, growing workforce.